What is the Air Force hiding in this investigation?
We have not been hiding anything. The investigations have been made public. The explanations of those where there is a clear explanation have been made public. The hearing this morning was public for just that reason.
None of the evidence that I have examined would indicate any proof at all that we are being visited by extraterrestrials.
There are three things about this whole thing, Tom, that no one can deny. They're incontrovertible points. Even the grossest skeptic can't deny them. The first of all is that the UFO reports not only exist, but persist. See, when I started with the Air Force, I thought that this was a fad. In a few years, would just disappear.
Be all over, okay.
And it's global. We have reports now from 140 countries. I mean, practically as many countries as there are in the United Nations. And the most important of the three things is that many, unfortunately not all, but many of the reports come from highly, highly credible, technically trained people, you see.